2021 marks a very important landmark in Indian military history. It's 50 years to the Indian victory against Pakistan in 1971, all thanks to the brave jawans from our armed forces. Every opportunity to celebrate the Indian Army is very exciting for us. This relationship goes back to the 1960s.
The Jama motorcycle has always been the preferred motorcycles of the armed forces for especially leisure rides also, to carry messages in war and peace. I must say that Jama motorcycles bring back a lot of beautiful memories. Owning a Jama motorcycle was a matter of pride.
They've given us a lot of love over the years, and we're just looking to give back. A new avatar doesn't mean a new set of values. Some things don't change. Like the special place we have in our hearts for the men and women of our armed forces who protect the nation. We call them forever heroes. And forever heroes is a cornerstone of Jawa's existence. So even when reviving the brand, forever heroes was top of mind for us.
In 2018, Jawa motorcycles, they sold off their first motorcycles, contributed that money to the Flag Day funds of the armed forces. In 2019 also, they had taken out a ride to Seven Sisters, helped in constructing the BSF statue. You know, these simple gestures boost the morale of the troops. I don't know how many of you know, there were a lot of battles on the Western sector, because in Western sector the pressure was being built up by the Pakistanis, and they had entered into the Indian territory at Longewar. Against all odds, this was one of the hardest fought battle, and we won it at a great cost, but we won it. Jawa motorcycle is celebrating the 50th anniversary of the great victory of 1971 war,
paying emotional tribute to the forever heroes. We are proud to present two variants of the Jawa, sporting the army insignia, the Jawa khaki and the Jawa midnight gray. The khaki, an ode to our servicemen; the gray, a homage to our midnight victory at Longewala; and the insignia, a proud symbol of India's historic name. It's a big salute to the brave and the bold. The army logo in itself is so poised. We've used it as a central motif, and a line of text around it that reads, commemorating 50 years of the 1971 war victory.
And this is first time in the history of the army and the motorcycle industry that they have permitted to use the army insignia on the motorcycle. It is a big thing, you know, it is a great honor.
Many of us at Jawa have seen army life at close quarters. My father fought in the 1965 and 1971 wars, and it's not an easy life. If this is able to bring a smile to even one face, I think we'll be very happy. Forever Heroes shows us that the happiest people aren't the ones getting more, but the ones giving more. And this becomes so evident when you spend time with the armed forces. And the biggest thing they've given us is the chance to honor them this way.
At the end of the day, these small gestures are a great morale booster for the families and the veterans of 1971 war.
It is through honoring the brave and the bold in small ways that you acknowledge their real sacrifice, without which you and I would hardly have the life we do. Jai Hind.